I go to the backstage greeting area, and it's a tiny room with me and Spielberg. Oh, yeah. Now, he was with a posse of like 4 or 5 people, and they were all sitting at a table. And of course, in my paranoid mind, I saw them just holding champagne flutes in slow motion, throwing their heads back laughing, while hundreds shot out their asses. Maybe that's not how it really happened, but that's how I saw it. So sure enough, I walk in,